But now you're full of it like it's a model father.
Get him out!
It's the truth, isn't it? You care about your son's future. Don't make me laugh. You're a joke.
Shut your mouth.
Chantal's done a lot better without you, and the same goes for Keegan. You don't deserve your kids. God, help Bailey, that's all.